today is Petite Suite, which is Cortège. Cortège is written to convey a poem written by Paul Verlaine, and this poem is written about a lady's experience with a playful monkey. So my part as Primo represents the monkey, and Hayden as Secondo is the lady. Yeah. So at the end of the piece, you can hear the A section and the B section coming together to represent both the playful attitudes of both of our characters.
This is role playing. But this isn't one of the LARPing things you guys are interested in.